This is the new house of the Aspir family. Well, last time we played there, I had him build a new home. I'm not sure why the car is still there. I thought I brought it with. Maybe I have to update the imposters. Anyway, so we have the cat right in front of me. She's suddenly just like shaking her head, sneezing or something. Stefan. Anyway, we have Elizabeth Asper here. She is the vice president of Sim Business. There's a few more skills. Must reach the top field. I think. I'm head of SCIA. I have not updated everyone's lifetime wishes. That's probably something I Victor is just an intern, level 4. He wants to have another baby. This Elizabeth seems like she's done. So, unless a risky route results in a pregnancy, ACR does it. Take it. Have them actively try. Other than that, he just wants to his family. This is Hilda Lowry. Brought her in to help out with twins, Alex and Lewis. They will turn into children at the end of this round, and then she will just go back out to the bin, but I'll probably have her move in to their room. And finally we have Polly. She just became a teenager at the end of the last stream, and she wants to go to college, but I'm gonna lock that in until next fall. I play. We'll play the toddlers for 16 days, so 16 days is almost up. Children are 16 days, and teenagers are 16 days. She is an A-plus student. She has quite a bit of skills. And no idea who Vince got. So let's hit play and let the Aspers round their new house. We've already got some routing issues. Let's go up the stairs. And let's go. Here. Looks like Pauline got in just fine. Here we are. Got to the bathroom. Oh, here's the twins' rooms. Alice down here. She is. And here. How did you guys get all the way across the street? Old Lewis and Lewis down. Who's here? And then this is the kids' play room here. That's right, we got it. Select object in use. Oh, select the object in use. Look, this kid has 5 points of charisma. Where are you going, Alex? Is gonna follow her dad? What's your dad doing? Smooching his wife. It's what? Doing pretty well. We have to rehire services. We need to rebuy the use most of their money to get this place. We'll just give them standard. What they do with their phone. So then we just need I'm not sure how I feel. Where did that go? Into there. Here we go. Cat has the zoomies. Oh, I need cat food. I thought the cat was back for cuddles, but it turns out she's just crazy. Is the little claw shaped. Looks like this. And I'm actually going to get the green one. Is that a good spot for it? Do you like it? It's not even for you. It's for the cat. She's playing with the new fridge. She's very playful. The moment you realize that you have free will. This guy's all sad about the cat dish. It's a cute cat dish. For the cat. Alright. time to get these children skills. Great. We're gonna teach Alice to walk. We also have to pay Hilda $1,000 for nannying kids. Anna, did you just kick over my trash can? Oh. Wants to learn the toilet. I think she actually just... her butt. We can fix that. Here is the children's bed bathroom. Children's bathroom. See if we do have a miniature size take Alice to the potty. Try this again. Is that a white stray cat? Where did it go? What's at the front? Rover. Never mind, it's a stray dog. Why does it look like a stray cat? Everyone's coming in here to look at the new toddler potty. Yeah, sorry, honey. Lewis? Okay, he's doing it. Great, Hilda. Let's take Alice to the potty. Or wait, is she already potty trained? She is already potty trained. What's going on here? Tiger Lily and Rover are getting into a fight. Okay. Is okay, I'm gonna change this to a door. A real door, not just a thing. There we go. Or there. I'm just trying to see how this house is laid out again. I think I'm gonna move toy area. Here. Oh. Well, I don't think they'll be children for much longer. Did they pick up their toys before I moved them out? They should have. Should have their toys. So they have the toys. Well, they have some toys. Teeny tiny here. Right. Rep on this with. They still have a dusty old lamp. Here and go to sleep. Hiya, tree. Alice, honey. Open your eyes. Let me see. Elizabeth is really light. Victor. I'm trying to look into your eyes. There's light for eyes. I don't think you can change your eye color without going into SimPE. You can change their hair without going to the Sim Editor. Why are we thinking negatively about the nanny? Is it because she's in the bathtub? I'm tired? Right. Toddlers are asleep. Do it, Paul. Why does he keep canceling? That was enough playing. Oh yikes, we completely missed school today. I forgot that because they moved in at treats it like. So she was exempt from school today, apparently. She's an A-plus student. She deserves the day off once in a while. No. Stop it. Stop it, Hilda. No. Stop it. Come downstairs and watch some TV. I see. So, we need 4 lamps. Audio seems weird. Which audio? Objects on. Wait, there. There. Yeah, that works. This light is really good. You're not getting the regular gate. Okay, how's the game sounding? We got the game noises, okay. This sounds slightly distorted. Okay, how's that? Does the noise suppressor help? That wasn't strong. Da-da!
Sorry, I don't know what's wrong. Wait. If...
What if I change it to that? You know, the chirping noises is when I'm trying to listen to it on my own phone. I think for some reason it was using my webcam microphone instead of my headset microphone. Oh, but that must have been a big mumbly mess for the first part of the stream. Sorry about that. I need people to check in earlier to catch these sound checks. Oh, someone made soup. What's the soup? Nope. It's not soup, it's mac and cheese. Okay. Elizabeth, you need to rehire all the services. We need a gardener. Yes. And a maid. Yeah. That's kind of that's the way it is. Oh, maybe if I try noise gate. What's better, noise gate or noise suppressor? So right now I just have noise gate on. Oh, we get Adrian Young, the Mohawk maid. Alright, any more services we need? Butler I felt was underwhelming. So was the nanny. That's why I got Hilda here. She's like the live-in nanny. And we don't need anything repaired, so we're good to go. Everyone is tired because it is 11:03 p.m. Alright, you sleep. And... This boy is eating out of the... He's playing in the food dish. Okay. Where's the beds? Here we go. I can't do anything. I'll just direct the kids down here directly. And I'll have Hilda take a nice bath before going to bed. Pauline's napping on the couch, so she can't sleep on the bed. Now she can. That's good. That will always help. I need that 3-viewer average after all. Paula, do you not have lights in your room? I suppose this is Pauline. Pauline does not have a light. I'll give her a fancy glass light. Oh, and we have enough money. We can... We'll have Hilda deposit $1,000. Bank online. Deposit. 1,000 when you wake up. Or actually, we'll do it before you go to bed. She wants to get married, but we're not really looking at her wants. She's more of a playable utility until one of the regular playables decides to romance her or something. Okay. Hilda. Now can you bank online? Eva! Okay, we're gonna do move objects off. And quarter tile off. And then... It's fine. Can't select object in use. Okay, play. You done? Okay. Now we can set this right there. Alright, bank. Deposit $1,000. Get paid. Why do I have a feeling this bookshelf is put in backwards? There we go. And play. Hilda has $2,000. And go to sleep. And Victor. What's wrong, Victor? He skipped his supper. Is there any food left? It is all bad. Shoo! Yell at... I can't yell at him for something specific. Blab, blab. And the cat's like, bye! Yeah, clean up all these bowls. Why is he a- why is- he's- he up with the toddlers? look at that. I wish I could have gotten a better shot of that. But the twins just recognized each other and gave each other a big hug. I'm pretty sure that's an autonomous interaction. I can't direct them to do that. Alright. Come on, Victor. Feed the bowl. Fill the bowl. And then serve an oatmeal breakfast. Scold for yelling. Alright, pause making the oatmeal and yell at the cat. Yeah. Bad cat. Stay off the counter. Alice, stop that. Yucky. Oh, huggle. That's what it's called. When two toddlers care for each other very much, like siblings or friends. They'll do what's called a huggle. Alright. That is enough. Okay. Hilda. Bathe the toddler. Wake up. Bathe Alice. They are not even friends in the game. But I can't do any socials between them, except for that huggle. His hygiene is really low. Lewis's hygiene is really low. Well, come down here and play with blocks. Stop playing in the food bowl. Oh, it's too bad these little toys aren't able to be played with. Hilda, after you're done with that one, then you can bathe Lewis. And then we're going to... No, we are not chewing. Like, what are we gonna do? Oh, we got roaches? Good morning, Elizabeth. Please call a service. We are calling the exterminator. Yep.
Oh,
Someone will be over today. Elizabeth needs to be at work at 1 hour. School bus for Pauline comes in 1 hour. Oh, Elizabeth, you have enough time to eat before going to work. Hilda. Stop it. Go here. Grab a plate. Lewis has gained a point of mechanical. We're gonna bay Lewis. After breakfast. Goes to work at 9, goes to work at 8. Okay. Pauline, time for school. We should take Pauline shopping after school for a new outfit. Shoot. Victor's having a snooze. Wake up. Why are you sad, Hilda? Shoo. Hello? Hello? Is anyone there? Is Victor available? Why is she sad?
Eva!
And tired? Page down, page down. Sleep. Toddler's asleep, the other toddler's using the bathroom. I'm gonna move this. Can't intersect other objects. Other objects like this light. There we go. And we don't have money, so we're gonna have to wait till someone brings home some dough, and then I'll put a little like mini bar over here. So that we can easily get snacks for the kids. Oh, your Alice is playing in the toilet. No, actually, we don't have to clean because we've got the Mohawk maid. Bills are due. 382. Victor needs more logic. Oh, actually, you don't need to clean up. We've got a maid here now. Just go up and go to sleep. Enjoy your day off. course, when kids splash in a puddle, it just gets bigger. Actually, she's got lots of logic. Let's work on your creativity. Hilda, how is your energy? It's better. Alright. Let's wake up. And teach some children how to walk. Oh, this kid needs to be washed. Why can't you do it? May Lewis. What? What's going on? Who's dying? Why are we getting a bad death? Why are we getting a bad death memory? The cat! The cat's died! Where's the cat? Where was the cat? Where is it? I don't hear anything. Where's the cat? The cat has just vanished. Oh no. The cat has just vanished. Hold on, we need to play this. We need to play the sad song. Because this is sad. Please come through. Where's the cat grave? Where did the cat die? Usually there's a pet urn somewhere. Okay, Hilda, now are you able to bathe the other child? Roronoro is a zombie. Oh! Wait. Julian? What are you doing here, Julian? Alice is hungry. Okay. Get bottle for Alice. Come on, Victor, wake up. Roronoro was kind of his therapy cat? What? Oh no! I did it again! Ah, shoot. Note to self. Do not... Do not hit delete when a sim errors out. Summon... There you are. Victor is not having a good day at all. His emotional support cat died, and we can't even find the urn for it. Oh, is that it? On the floor? Here lies Roronoro. Here lies the cat. We got the cat shortly after Victor's father, Louis, passed. Victor wasn't taking it very well and wanted to adopt a cat, so we did. But now that cat is gone. Trevor Haggerty. I think he is just, she wants to defeat the Grim Reaper and resurrect the cat. Well, I'm sorry, I completely missed the death of the cat. Elsa's gained a mechanical skill point. Clean this up. And then she needs fun. What is her hobby? Cuisine is her hobby. Pauline's taking the loss super hard. I guess you're just gonna veg out in front of the television. Well, actually, she wants to go buy stuff. Yeah, you're meant to go sit on it that way. Walk to a community lot. Just you. We're going to go to H&M for a new outfit. Sure, you can bring someone home from work. An error, could not find object reference. Okay, we're resetting. wonder what Alice keeps trying to do that it errors out like that. I'm just so used to hitting delete on those errors that I will accidentally do that to a sim, and then it just messes everything up. She wants to gain a skill point. Page down. Here we go. Oh my. Everyone's here. The moles are out. Trevor Haggerty came with us, apparently. Christianata, didn't you come home with... Didn't you come home with... Elizabeth? Pretty sure she did. Okay. Let's see. So she's already got... some kind of sweater dress going on. I thought I downloaded... Yeah, I did. I downloaded t-shirts. Gotta give her the noodle shirt. And it is winter. So... Oh wait. I saw it. No, we need something with like actual shoes. Majority of this is peak early 2000s fashion. Alright, what kind of outfits do I have? Why are these all the same flesh tone? That's weird. They're not supposed to be all the same flesh tone. Well, there we go, that'll work. Maybe we should find something a little more... I don't know, casual? A good casual. See this? This is what that other thing is supposed to look like. I wonder how I can delete that without messing stuff up too much. Here we go. That's good. Check.
Babbeline? New kachin. Viratula V?
Alright. Let's walk to the gaming store. Gamer 7 gaming store.
Norshtu.
Alright. We can delete the chili. We cannot delete children. Okay. She is going straight up to watch some TV. Are you gonna play a video game? Just gonna watch a chicken comedy. Well, sit on the sofa and watch the chicken comedy. Who's all here? Armando Cox. Gonna do some karaoke. There's a bunch of people that I don't really know. Why are there no actions available? We specifically came here to hang out and to buy an MP3 player or something. Are there any other people? Any other teens here? Not really. Okay, well, her fun is almost completely up, so you can walk home. Why don't you use the shower? There we go. Take a shower. Use the facilities shower. You should be good to finish your homework. I think curfew is at 10 o'clock, so we just made the deadline. Whew. Delete the food. Pauline is due home in 5 hours. Ask everyone to leave. Hilda wants to start her own family. Here's a free sample to mess around with What kind of free sample did we get? Stop it with the vermin. Okay. Call. No, we need to call a service. Stop stopping the vermin. You are going to get sick. What thing did we get? What gift did we get? What is new in the house? The answer is everything, because it is a new house. But seriously, what is this free product she speaks of? Hilda, don't you dare stop the roaches. Just gonna go inside to put it on the desk. Elizabeth is very upset about the roaches. Did you call the exterminator yet? I did not see a pop-up, so I don't think you did. Exterminator, please. Yes. First thing in the morning. Hilda, you have to teach Alice how to actually walk. I am able to paint that whole level. Oh wow, Alice has got a lot of work to do. Louis got it right away. Elizabeth, we're going to pay the bills. She wants to get a promotion, so we're going to work on logic and charisma. I think she can access that bookshelf if I... Oh, that's the sim blender. That's where I put it. Come on. There. If I remove the sim blender, then I think we can study cleaning? No. Why can't I study more things? We need more charisma, so we're gonna practice a speech. Here lies the cat. Victor, wake up. Put away these leftovers so we have leftovers. Back pretty soon. Then I'll have her do her homework when she gets back. Is Louis playing in the toilet? Yes, he is. He wants to grow up well. I think he still has to learn to talk. Learn to walk. Learn to potty. Alright, he still needs to learn how to talk. Resume your drawing. Hilda is also playful. Alright, Elizabeth has gained one charisma point. She wants to gain another one. And she wants Pauline to get a scholarship. Hilda, are you hungry? Yes, she is. I was just about to direct her to eat the grilled cheese. Look at these smart Sims. Gotta love it. Okay. Got that turned down. Reset. Pauline is back. She is going to go through the garage door to come home. Does anyone else need food? Victor needs food. Hilda, what's wrong? Oh, she's tired. She wants to fall in love. She wants to get married. Sorry, but we're not really prioritizing your wants in this family. Okay, now he's rolling. Get a kitten and get a puppy and resurrect his cat. What's going on? What was that? Something happened. Hilda's asleep. Pauline is doing homework. The twins are asleep. Is that a wolf dog? No. I wonder why it suddenly did that. Alright, why don't you clean up some things? Dispose of these bottles. Alright, the nanny is asleep. So Victor can teach Alice to walk. Only 2 days left before Louis and Alice's birthday.
Lipen. Issue Morena. Kiroya et Morena. It's your medical app single. Let the dagger talk. Galarda hey. Sanamara Kino. Oh, it's a black Kino Maraca. Shop no.
She is going to pester her big sister. Ask her big sister for attention. Did you finish your stuff? Yeah, you did. Tiger Lily is here. Alright, that's enough talking to the mirror, Elizabeth. You may stop now. Use the bathroom. Wash face. Wash hands. Brush your teeth. Wash your face. Why don't you get a head start on teaching Alice to talk? Victor, what are you doing outside? Don't tell me it's the roaches. It's the roaches. Come here, teach Louis how to talk. Wait, who is that? Hilda! Stop! Disinfect yourself. How's Alice doing? She wants to buy a tree? You have no money to buy a tree. Alright, Paula is exhausted. It is actually 2 a.m. Let's make sure everyone is good and well rested. The toddlers are about to fight over the stuff. Victor is upset about his emotional support cat dying. Sleep in pajamas. She is upset about the roaches. Hilda needs fun. She is a super clean sim, so the roaches are physically causing her pain. She cannot stand it. Alright. This kid needs to use the bathroom. Hilda, go to bed, honey. What are you doing? Going to the bathroom? Where is Alice? Following her dad. Okay. When does he go to work? 9 a.m. Pauline goes to school at 9 a.m. Elizabeth goes to work at 8. Oh, I should have locked in stuff. Buy a living chair and buy a ceiling fan. Well, don't really have space for another living chair, but I suppose we could buy a ceiling fan. We'll have to wait until you get, home from work. Victor needs a skill point. What if... we took this and put it on the roof over here? What if... oh, we should probably make sure he has his aspiration rewards. I'm gonna have him be secondary knowledge. Wow, she's got lots of stuff. Choose a secondary. We'll have her secondary be family. Friends in high places. Financial advice. And yeah, that looks good. Let's see. Oh, wow. Whoops. Gonna do that. I'll give her all of those. And then when she gets to college, we will... oh wow. Alice has lots of aspiration points. She's already started on her career aspiration points. What are you trying to do, Elizabeth? No, Alice, do not play in the toilet. Hilda's bank has interest. That's Tiger Lily. Here, I'll help you out with your energy. You've had some rough days, Victor. Does anyone need breakfast? Zilla? Maybe Pauline? I have a toaster pastry. Buy things. Be friends with Trevor. Check this out. I made that box. I made that texture. I'm so proud of myself. I made it as a default replacement, so I don't have to have an extra menu item. Honey! Honey, honey, honey. Go get it. Do not walk away from the oven. Do not walk away from the oven. Hilda, stop. Change into everyday. All right, now Alice needs to learn how to walk. Teach Alice how to walk. Do not stomp the roaches. The exterminator will come and stomp the roaches for you. And everyone's gone. To everything. Hilda is here with the toddlers. She needs fun. Try the piano. Does she like it? Getting a little bit of fun. Phone's ringing. Go get it. Two days left in winter. Hi, Hilda. Is Pauline available? No. You're both supposed to be in school. Now, are we really bug-free? Or are there hidden... Are there hidden bugs we don't know about? I wish there was, like, a... reoccurring exterminator. So you'd be like, hey, can you just come check every day? Aww, that's cute. Does Alice know how to walk yet? Hilda. Teach Alice how to walk. Why is everybody going downstairs? Hilda? You're supposed to be in charge of the toddlers. Teaching them to do things. Scott Reeves. Oh my goodness, her fun is in the red. Let's watch a movie or a TV show or something like that. What are you trying to do, Scott? Are you stuck? Force error. Are you still stuck? Nope. Everything's all clean? It better be. I better not see any more roaches. What's he wanna do? He wants to give a gift to me? What? Oh, I wanna give a gift to him. Yeah, sure. Error occurred? Okay, never mind. That was a mistake anyway. Got lots of plants over here. Let's put it in the garage. Why is Pauline suddenly playing on the fridge now, huh? Hilda, teach Alice how to walk. Oh no. VTuber cam died. I wonder if that was what the slowdown was. Don't worry, I should be back online soon. At least it froze on a pretty palatable frame. Behavior, please. Thank you. Reset. Recalibrate so I don't have angry eyebrows. Boop. Keyboard down just a little bit. Up and down and perfect. All right. What's wrong, Alice? You don't like learning how to walk? But you want to learn how to walk. It's in your want roller. Right here, see? Welcome home, Elizabeth. Buy a sculpture costing at least $400. Gain a logic skill point. How quickly can you gain logic from from the telescope? Oh, that's right. We are going to make bar area here. That and a mini fridge. Plumbing? No, it's gotta be in party. Even a simple bar costs 750. It's a buffet table. Bar is a priority. Second priority is the mini fridge. Third priority is counters. Can we get two counters for under $300? Survey says yes, as if yes, if it is the value counter in all white. Those. Excuse me. And it does not like link connect. Unless you go like that. Sufficient funds. Well then what about an island? Value counter doesn't have an island. There isn't a way I can force it into. Shut up. It's my game and I'll do what I want. Keep that there for now, and I'm gonna just do a quick Google search. Sims 2 corner counter. Permanent corner counters. Project stuck. Okay. What if we... There we go! I did it! I figured it out. and Victor is at work until 6 p.m. How's Alice doing? Hungry. We've done it! Victor's earned stuff. Alice has learned how to walk. What do you mean you can't get formula from this fridge? Oh, now the counter is back. The counter is back. I need this. Oh. Oh, I see. Go under the counter. Interesting. All right, I guess we're getting this is a toaster oven. Actually, we're gonna get like a coffee maker. And didn't I have a special one more space? Oops. Oh, and the coffee's gone. Okay. I am looking for a miscellaneous surface. No. Stackable. Not this counter. It's a different one. Like a stackable appliance thing. Or does it just... No, it doesn't stack by itself. Spot. Vintage coffee maker. Electric coffee. Espresso machine. Should I put down espresso or coffee? I don't know if that's a wise choice. here's what we do. We force error, delete, and that keeps that like that. Then we go back into buy mode. We go into the counters and we get the invisible counter space. We put it right there. And then we also put, go back to here and we get our espresso maker. We set it right there. And then does it automatically go to invisible? Yep. Look at that. Who let the stray dog in? Hilda, did you clog the toilet? I think she did. Clean and unclog. There are no actions available. Of course there are. But if I, like, actually use them, I take this off. I don't know, maybe I'll just delete it. Well, if I delete it, then I can just move the espresso machine to the corner. Pretty sure. Yeah, that'll be fine. Someone let the dog in. Not sure who. Okay, Hilda. Come up here and... I think we've got some leftover grilled cheese that you can have. Get leftovers. Get one grilled cheese and then Hilda will grab the other. Scott Greaves, huh? Oh, what about, your other friend. Your other best friend. What's he called? Nick Stream. We should invite Nick Stream over. Scott's just chilling in our hot tub. p.m. Gain a skill point. Do some stargazing. Elizabeth wants to gain skill points. Let's have her stargaze. How does she does that, of course. Victor, are you sure you're up for it, buddy? Here, I'll help you. Stargazing late into the night. Talking about treasure? Buried treasure? I'm gonna grab some juice. Hilda's gonna clean up the plates. Okay. What if I delete that? Are you able to get it now? No? I have, chips. Have a snack. Cookies? There you go. Got your cookies? Go sit down. Much. Alright. Victor's. Are you looking? Louis, what are you doing? Was he munching on something that it was, like, crumbling before his stuff? Scott, you're gonna be all pruny. How long have you been in that hot tub? Going down the stairs. Congratulate. Alice needs food. Get a bottle for Alice. Why are we congratulating Pauline? Okay, Scott. It's time to go. How did Alice and Louis get their ages desynced? Okay. So long, Scott.
It was nice to meet you. Now go away.
La bit killer cold. I know. You are very tired. Go to bed. Man, Alice just ran down the stairs. Alice, I think it's time to go to bed. You're gonna gain that skill point. Oh, I see. Victor is getting cold. And he's gained a point of logic.
Bah-hoo!
Hey, I'm cold and I'm stinky. So we're gonna have him take a shower. She is just lounging on the couch. Come in here and sleep in your bed. Hilda is hungry. We're gonna serve spaghetti. Late night spaghetti. That's right, she only has only like one cooking skill point. She's in bed, twins are in bed, it's just Hilda who's up. Feeling hungry. Only set one plate. There you go. We left over a single plates right away. Eat that. And then come downstairs to your bed. Good, Elizabeth's done that. Victor's in bed. Elizabeth's in bed. Hilda's eating. Now she's done. Now she's going to bed. Victor? Go to sleep. That was just a little weird. The Desiderata Valley doesn't get much of a winter. Alright, we are in the last day of winter. Victor works from 9 to 6. Elizabeth works from 8 to 4. And Pauline works from 9 to 1. Okay. So let's see how we're going. How are we going to do this? I think we will keep Victor home, because he is the, family sim. Elizabeth's already gone. She loves going to work. Oops. I can hit play. I meant to mute my mic so I can blow my nose. In fact, I am actually slightly allergic to my very sweet kitty cat. I have her on a special food that reduces her dander by about 50%. But for some reason, it's just acting up today. I had some pretty red itchy eyes. Just got the sneezing and the runny nose. Oops. Sorry, she's gone. Nope. What? We got another one? Okay. What are we gonna do with two genie lamps? I'm gonna see if I can find a genie mod that adds more wishes, because I think there is one that does that. Victor's gonna stay home, and then when Pauline comes back after school, then we'll have a party for the twins. Oh, Pauline forgot to do her homework. Actually, never mind. I have changed my mind. Walk to work. Walk to work. I think you can actually get the promotion today. Elizabeth needs some logic. I'm gonna have to see which bookshelf lets you look at logic. The Billy? Live, laugh, love. Come on down, pick up the phone. Hi, Pauline, is Hilda available? No. You're both supposed to be in school. Fear of fire. Makes sense. Reading a book to one of the toddlers in the flooded kitchen. I'm sorry, but that is not a place to do that. Bottle for Lewis. Get bottle for Alice. Kids sitting down right. Yeah, get out of this messy bathroom. Okay, come on. Teleport you out of there. Get bottles for your wards. They would probably eat regular toddler food at this point, but go here. Go here. Get bottle for Lewis. Get bottle for Alice. Well, there's the bottle. There's an object in use. Who's getting it? Nobody. Come out of the bathroom to eat it, kids. Drink the milk. Drink the milk! Alright. Pauline is home from school. She's going all the way around. Alright, so we are gonna throw a birthday party. We are going to invite Nick Stream. And that's all that she knows. I suppose we'll have to teleport everybody else over. Where did I put the Sim Blender? Oh, I put it in the garage, that's right. There it is. Alright, we're going to teleport. Summon Belle. Jacob. Teleport, summon, we'll have Hannibal here, as a parental figure. Teleport, summon, we need Opal Contrary and the almost twins, Quirka and Valentina. And then also we need Jessica and teleport summon. Nope. Picasso, we need Aaron. I think those are all the kids in this generation. Birthday scenario, it's party time. Okay. You need to change into your everyday. Paula needs to change her everyday outfit. Oh my goodness, this is a toddler So much toddler chaos. Alright, turn this on. I'm gonna buy a cake. Buy a party cake. Big party cake. Check. Alright. Where's the teleport in here? Teleport her here. Gonna have Lewis age up. Nick's stream is no longer family friend. He is right in front of me. Oh, Elizabeth's back from work. Connected. Aging. Alice Aspir. What does set to birthday do? Okay, there we go. Alright. Teleport here. Sneaky Lewis. He freaking grabbed a piece of cake before we could blow out the candles for his sister. Alright, Elizabeth, you do the honors this time. Share interests. Come on. Appreciate, admire. Victor has been promoted. Teleport here. Come on, bring Alice to the cake. Let's bring Alice to the cake. It's a real dud. How is it a real dud of a party? Because they're breaking the toilets, that's how. Victor passed out. And people are leaving. And here goes Alice. They grew up into their pajamas, because that's what they were wearing. Alright. What? Bad party? That's kind of stupid. Why isn't everyone having fun? I specifically requested. Well, is Alice very playful? She's not, so why is she... Why is she hanging on the fridge? I'd expect this behavior from your, from your brother. Anyway, Hilda. There you are, Hilda. Your work here is done. Work here is done. What is she mad at? No one else. How do you just move out one person? Out with Hilda. No one, just Hilda. Goodbye. I'm off to the Picasso's. Victor, wake up. You missed your child's birthday. He fears having another kid. That was fine, I suppose. What's up? Everything's pretty okay. Oh, I see. Oh wait, no, you can still sleep in your beds. over here. You sleep over there. Kids are going to bed. Alright, she is now best friends. With Nick, she wants to be best friends forever. Hire a bartender. Meet someone new. How about go to bed? Everyone's gonna be asleep. And then we just wait for it to turn spring. Everyone's a day older. Oops. Why is there a dog yelling? And the salsa music is playing. Oh, that one, that bookshelf, we can study everything. Well, I'm gonna study. What was that? Suck face. Hilda's bank account has gained interest. Well, Hilda's not here anymore. And it is time to go. It is 11:34 American Central Time, and did not get too much sleep last night, so I'm gonna save and quit here. Next stream, we'll be playing the Contraries with Corca and Valentina, and they will have a birthday at the end of the stream. So we'll have another child birthday. And yeah. So thank you everyone for coming by to watch. And hopefully I'll see you next time. Have a good night.